Louisville men are in federal custody following an undercover operation to bus people who sexually exploit children. The effort, called Operation Angel, involved local, state, and federal law enforcement and led to the arrest of Justin Aubrey, Stephen Ernest, and Kevin O'Donnell, and Alexander Young. They all face various charges, including online enticement and child pornography.